How I can be so stupid right now. Fucking flesh anymore. I'm gonna put away. It's absurd, dude. Like, what am I doing? It's on fucking autopilot. Didn't even think about it. To clearly have to go down there. That would have actually been the fastest pace I've ever been on, too. God dang it, dude.
Uploading data.
Oh, Emmy, there may be under.
Are you fucking kidding me? Did it again, dude? I just had to go for it. Wasn't bad, all things considered. Getting caught by the Emmy going the wrong way. It's not that bad. Come on, bro. I'm fucking through there, dude. The joke. It's my fault. That's my fault, man. Incremental time losses. Incremental.
Uploading data.
There is no you have this, you can find there.
No possible way. He just hit me. Jesus, yeah, this is rough section. Rough. Holy shit, that's the fastest kill of all time. Wait, what? How is that even possible? fucking chill out. No, why does he do that, dude? Fucking taking a, she's taking a Sunday leisure nap up there.
Uploading data. CPR, I have said I know there is no of.
No way. Come on, dude. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Dude, he's back again? Whatever. Dude, he is not playing around right now. I need to chill out with getting hit. run. Pace is too good to just lose it dying.
Uploading data.
And it's you are stupid.
That's the one I didn't want to miss. I slid, bro. I think that's a cheat. I slid. My splits are wild right now. I just don't want to get hit 11 fucking times by him. I cannot avoid that one. Fuck, it's not good. Come on. I fucking just hate this one so bad, man. I can't just remember that pattern. I can't, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, I got so lucky. Jesus, so lucky. Imagine missing him. That section's gotta be faster. but even when I try to do it easily, like with no risk, I still fuck that part up. Okay. Got a really good Craig kill. Come on, dude. I don't need these, bro. What a joke, dude. Stupid kill. What is going on, man? My kills are insane right now. Go. Gotta get this skip. Gotta get this button. Come on, one try. Good shit, man. That could have been bad. We didn't panic. Missed it twice. Still got the jump. Whew. Saved the whole run. Okay. The run lives. Let's go. Whew. That was fucking close. Oh my god, I don't have any missiles? What? Well, that sucks. No, dude, that was bad. What happened? Must have got the skip. Both first tries last time. hell of time there last time. Fucking around that jump for like 5 seconds.
Uploading data.
This area, you are.
I hate this game so much, dude. I fucking hate this game, dude. How is that not the right way? I fucking, like, legitimate hate this game right now. How, dude? Because it's not the right way, that's why. You stupid idiot. Okay. Fuck, dude, I just lost easy 25 seconds. Maybe more. Wonder why I didn't lose that much time there.
Uploading data.
Lower mobility.
No, bro. You dirtbag, dude. I gotta get better at that part. Jump, fucking idiot. No, I missed that shit. Cost myself more time. Come on, pole, bro. What's your deal? You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. How do I keep missing that? I just can't, I cannot do that part, dude. Huge time loss. Just think it's movement now. How the fuck is he taking, is he, I've lost 15 minutes to his run. 37, 53. I've lost 15 minutes to his run. Is it just with fucking movement? Oh, what's happening, bro? I don't even know, dude. I don't even know. Shit was horrific. Pull it together, bro. Keep it together, bro. fucking hate myself, dude. What the fuck? How did I even press that button? Okay. Now we're just starting to cheat, aren't we? I'm just literally leaking time. Where is my time saving in forward too? I guess I died to the boss once. How the fuck am I gonna knock off that much time off this round, dude? I fucking hate this game so much, dude. Jump in. Go. How? I literally hate this game. Motherfucker doesn't want to jump. And then he doesn't want to go up there, do you? Basically a minute on the diffusion beam. I don't even know, dude. I have to watch the run again if I do end up PBing. I just don't know how he's gonna eke out. How I'll fucking eke out that much more time, dude. I don't see it. Okay, I want you to drop because I don't want to hang out there like a fucking idiot. I didn't lose time in. Okay. Cool jump, dude. That was really cool. Really good decision, bro. I'll learn it. I could learn it later. But that was not gonna be where I do it. That only took, what, maybe 6 shots? That was a good, really good work. Really good fucking work on that one. Oh yeah. That's what we want. Oh my fucking god, dude! Bro, I cannot believe I just lost to him. This run is fucking literally dead. That is unfucking believable that I just died. Way to cheat me, bro. Did I get it again? I just gotta chill. It's all good. It's all good. Run's dead, but it's all good.
Uploading data.
Sam is BM viewer 1.
sucks, even with like routing. I died and I saved time. Makes no sense. But we'll accept it. Cool. Good job. I can't right now. I'm on the wall. My man just will not go into it. Some shit in this game. Something like that. Why must I grab that? Just get a 152. Just get a 152. That is all. Get a 152. Bro, I skipped the cutscene, dude. Stop this fucking cheating nonsense, dude. Oh, cool. Walk right into his bed. I'm sure he appreciated it. I fucking missed him, bro, again! What is my fucking malfunction with that, dude? What up, Quicks, man? What is my malfunction with that shit, dude? I cannot believe I keep missing that, dude. Dude, I've been up a minute in this run, down to 50, up a minute 12. I'm like all over the place, dude. I died to a boss in this run already. I got caught by the Emmy. Like, I don't know how I'm still ahead of the pace, but it's got me stressed, Quits. I'm fucking stressed right now. Oh man, it's got me stressed. I always forget to keep track. Like I'm the skip in the level. I almost died in the skip. I saved myself 3 times. I'm out of stress, bro. I don't even know what to tell you. Okay, that was a good one. So that's not the right way to go. Put it that way. Okay. That was indeed the wrong route. It's getting close to where I'm gonna have to look at every section and actually figure out a route to it now, like a perfect route. Because I don't know how you take minutes off this run without really learning all the areas. I think he caught me in the last run, if I remember right. Or at least it didn't go well. Oh my god, dude. I think he might have caught me there. He had to have caught me last night. Alright, stupid. Whoa. Chill out, homie. Nah, he didn't get me last night. Because I would have made up time. And I lost time just now on that split. The fuck am I gonna make up time in this run? I mean, I know there's a lot of spots, but damn. I have to start playing so well. Bro, skip the fucking cutscene, dude. Dude, I'm sorry, bro. I don't know where I'm making up time on these. I might not be able to do it, bro. Okay, dude. Yeah, because I'm gonna have to watch the run that I'm playing against and like understand, like, because I watched a little bit today and it's like it doesn't appear that he's moving, like he's doing a lot of stuff like better than me. I mean, he's better than me at the game, obviously, but like I don't know, dude. Because I just got hit everything first try, obviously. I gotta hit this first try. I missed that last time. So I gotta hit everything first try. I gotta kill every boss, obviously, pretty optimally without dying. Clearly without dying, but. See, I gained time back there. I gained, what, 20 seconds or so? 18 seconds? So I split late, but. But then I'm sure that, like, over the course of an hour and a half run, hour and 40 minute run, there's every section is making a difference, right? I have to hit this first try for sure. This is no longer an option. See, that just has to be done in first try. That's no longer an option to miss that. There's route changes that save a bunch of minutes, but they're not needed at this point. He got a 137 with this route in some unoptimized areas, so it's like it's clearly not needed yet. I fucking missed that, bro. See, like shuffle shit like that. That's really bad. So that's like, what's this, 15 seconds basically, easy? Even more now, like that's unacceptable. Way more because I didn't even push down. I'm so fucking mad at myself right now. This is incomprehensible that I would miss this time right now. How did I even do that? I just moved too far over. So bad, man. All the time's gone now that I worked for across the whole run. Literally one fail swoop. Do you remember? Did I die to the second to last guy last night? Didn't he get me again? He did. He did get me again. That cost me like 30 seconds. So I have a 30 second time save. And then I think the other guy killed me too. So I guess there's two bosses. Yeah, there's two bosses that have time save. But I'm almost gonna have to watch my run against the other guys, watch his run and put them next to each other, just to see. Yeah, like this stuff, like that, this room right here, like that room can't cost me 5 seconds. See here, this, I think this is what's doing it too. These guys mash so fast that like they're able to pick up like essentially they're able to pick up like 30 seconds of kill on those four guys. So they're basically taking like that's like what, that's like almost 2 minutes, or it is 2 minutes, that I can't get because like I just can't mash as fast as them. That's kind of stupid that mashing is gonna make like be that important.
Uploading data.
I have to turn this
up. And well, I think you think about it too. Like they're skipping the cutscenes faster. They're beating all the bosses faster. That's really where the time save is. Sweet. Oh my god, dude, what's happening right now? He definitely bomb jumps faster than me too. Okay, I'm just fucking up with regular jumps this time. Look at this, dude, I'm not even going anywhere close to as clean as I was last time. And on the last boss too, he probably saved a minute on the last boss because of the mashing in the last section. He put him down so fucking quickly, dude. The only way I'm gonna be able to do that is with the turbo controller. Bro, that's a fucking 5 second time loss. Dude, he's giving me such a bad pattern right now. This is insane, dude. He's giving me just such a bunk-ass pattern. Ugh, dude. Damn, dude, look at all that time I lost in that segment. Oh boy. Bro, I don't want to get hit that many times here. Fuck, dude. Now we're in a fucking tough spot because... Oh boy. I don't know if I have enough power to do that boss kill correctly. God damn, I bled so much fucking time, man. So I was up a minute, and I was up... I got a bunch of it back, so I could be up probably 2 minutes coming into this fight, conceivably. I don't even know. Oh my god, there's no fucking way. Because of the freaking cutscene. I'm gonna have to get so fucking lucky right now, dude. Because I have to beat these bosses with one less tank. There we go.
Uploading data.
Alright, Quicks, here we go, buddy. This is it. That's the worst thing could happen, getting hit there. Fuck, I lost. I got two tanks lost now. I'm just gonna try to get fucking lucky, dude. Let's go. Was certified luck. Oh boy. At least it saves the run. It can carry on. If I die there, it's over. I really hope I died to this guy last night. I don't remember if I did. I really hope I died to him. I can check actually. Let me see. Cross bombs. Nope. I didn't die to him. Did I die to him? Maybe I did die to him. Let's hope I died to him. I die to him here is irrelevant, so let's just hope I died to him in the last run. How the fuck did I save time? Okay. Okay, so I can save a bunch of time there in a regular run. That's super good to know. How am I fucking doing that, dude? I'm holding left. Oh, you don't hold left. You just let the bombs take you across. Huh. Alright, we're learning. We're out here learning. And I died to that guy, so we have a chance. We have a chance, dude. We have a chance. The Quicks Man. And Arcool. Running Dread. Getting a beer after this. Damn, I played 1 hour and 27 minutes to be minus four. Can you imagine if you were minus 4 seconds in fucking Mario, dude? You're the greatest player ever if you're minus 4 seconds in Mario, dude. Oh, I split hella late.
Uploading data.
I wasn't even looking at the split.
This area, there is Raven Iron.
Ah. I skipped those two missiles. I'm interested to see if that affects any of the fights at all. I don't think it should. I try not to think about them. Yeah. Do you practice at all, like during the day, or do you really only play when you stream? Left or right here? Right? Oh my god, this motherfucker. What? Did that, like, I mean, it didn't scare me, per se. But I was kind of scared, I'm not gonna lie. I was a little scared. We can beat that. fucking jump, dude. Alright, use your brain, use your brain. Imagine missing that. I knew whoever came up with the strategy, but shit's the best, freest strategy there is. Alright, we're back to 4 seconds, bro. Practice 20 minutes maybe when I feel like it. But I pretty quickly turn it off. Sounds about right. We gotta go kind of fast here. That was not fast. But it is what it is. I'm down here, you stupid shit. Alright, that was pretty good. Alright, if I can get this, please. This would be a humongous help. I missed it last time. I don't even know how I did this last time, so let's see. Nope, that's not gonna work. No! You gotta go so fucking fast to get that skip, dude. Get out of here. No worries, Quix. No worries, brother. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? I don't even know why I have to kill that guy. God damn it, dude. Get up, bro. What's up, Kuda? Come on, dude. Bro, come, please let me go. Fuck me, boys. I forgot about a move there. I can kill that guy super fast. I forgot what to do. So next time I'll have to use it. Oh, thanks for the good luck, Kuda. I appreciate you, bud. How are your SM3 runs the other night? Last night? Oh my god, I split so late. Wait, what? We put him down fast. Stuck. Stupid. No money. Alright, bros. We're ahead now, actually. We're gonna be 30 seconds ahead. And if we don't die, we have a chance to PB. Alright. 27 seconds ahead. I fucked this part up right here too, I know that too. Right there, I couldn't jump for some reason. Alright. Let's finish this thing up. Try to do enough. Hopefully, I PB. I can run against those splits. Bunch of time saves. See if I can. Okay, we're gonna have to mash a little bit here, boys. Mash and not die. Oh. That was really good. That's good. Okay. That felt like way faster than it would have been last time, so. I need a super bomb split. That's what I need to add. It's important that I get this jump. fucking easy now. I lost time there last night too. I'm not gonna die to him. My match is so dead right now, dude. Finally. Beat the last guy and fuck out of here. Dude, my arm is so fucking sore right now. Ravenbeak. Okay. gotta be good soon. Oh yes, what a pattern, let's go. Oh my god, I'm getting so lucky to this pattern's unbelievable. That should be it. Holy shit. 2 minutes and 33 seconds ahead of my PB. That was like the fastest kill I could have hoped for, dude. We're getting a PB for sure. Let's go. Holy shit. That was the best boss fight I've ever. Should I put the controller down and go get my beer now, you think? Or should I finish? What do you think, guys? Reset run, not perfect. I love it. What a gamer comment. A big beam, boys. Playing this pretty well. Last part. Yes, dude, 151. Let's go. Boom. Let's fucking go, dude. Let's go. Holy shit, dude, 151? Damn, it almost took, what? So 2.5? With a death and a couple, dude, I can for sure Bro, that pattern that he gave me, bro, was unbelievable. Thank you so much, Raven Geek, for that pattern. Damn. We're rolling. 151.17. I want to go back and like think about the time losses and how what they probably amount to. Let's see. What do I play on? It's digital, and then I'm gonna submit one of these runs eventually. Version 1.001 digital copy. And yeah, okay, cool. All right.